Again, again is similar a structure which also collection of data items of similar or dissimilar data types which are identified by unique names using identifiers. Each identifier is also called a field or a member. All members of the union share the same memory space. Thus, all the identifiers of union have the same address. Any given point. Only one member in the union at any given point during execution, only one member is active. The syntax union has type one. Union is the reserved keyword standing of the union. Type numbers with that type is similar to structure or type depth union. In I double D can see item here. The type definition using type definition union, members of the union are I, D, and C. I is integer type, D is a double, and D is integer type. Now, during the execution, only one member will be allocated. That is, among these, it takes 2 by, the double takes 8 by, and the 1 mark. The longest member will be allocated memory. This memory will be shared among all the members and one at a time. This is D. C and I. Any one member will be occupied in this memory during execution. Example. Student variable of the student is a union. The members of the union are named, roll number, and marks. No. Exactly. Assign the value. Will be stored in the union. And this is the same thing. Assign value will be stored in the union. Pointers. Pointers are important features of C language. They are powerful tool and handy to use. The possible as well as handy to use. Reason for using the pointers. And what is the pointer? Pointer is a variable which will consist of another variable. Is a pointer. Pointer is a variable which holds. Address of another variable is called a pointer. Reason for use of pointer. Why do we need to use a pointer? Use a pointer. One. The pointer enables us to access a variable is defined outside the function. The pointer enables us to access a variable which is defined outside the function. Second rules. More. Efficient data tables. Pointers are more efficient in handling the data tables. Third reason is pointers reduce the length of program. Length and complexity reduced by the using the pointers. Fourth reason we use, they increase executions will be increased by using the quarters. Fourth one is of pointer. Array characteristics results in memory. The file configurations equals to pointers, but the pointer enables us to access a variable is defined outside the function. Pointers are more efficient in handling the data tables. The pointers reduce the length and complexity of the program. They increase the speed of the execution. As well as the use of pointers array characteristics results in saving the data storage space in memory. Now we define the pointer. A pointer is a variable which holds address of another variable or structure function. Program. The pointer is a variable which holds the address of another variable or the structure or the function. It's called a pointer. General declaration. The pointer. Find the variable name. That's for declare the pointer example in star ptr. The ptr is a variable name, is a pointer variable where star is the access operator. And therefore, we will see undersign is a address operator. One important note. Unusable pointers are initialized with the null. Dynamic pointers are called dynamic pointers, hence they are able to be initialized with the null. Example, in A, I, A. They are assigned address from a variable A to the PTR. Now the PTR is a pointer for the address of another variable take in one example. Operations on borders. What operations can we perform on the borders? Addition. Addition operation. Multiplication. Division is not allowed. Addition, multiplication, division are not allowed. Order. Address. Only. Subtraction. Operation can be made. Here, the operations, additions, multiplication, and division are not allowed for the address. And only subtraction operations can be made. What are the conditional operations? The conditional operations of context are 1. The pointer can or second, addition of integer to a pointer is allowed. Subtraction of same data type is allowed. The permission operators on pointers are the pointers can be incremented or decremented. Addition of integers to a pointer is allowed. Subtraction of two pointers for the same data type is allowed. And fourth one is pointer can be compared to relational operators. Even we can compare the addresses of pointer. Thank you.